Hey guys, my name is Enchu Pacabra, and today I'll be telling you the concept of pi. So basically, pi is the ratio of a circle's diameter, the length across it, to the circle's circumference, the length all around it. So if you divided the circumference by the diameter, you would get pi. Pi is an irrational number, which means it cannot be written as a ratio. It is non-terminating and goes on forever. So that's basically pi summed up for you. Thanks for watching. Bye.